happy. They're the strongest predictor of happiness. And Gretchen, what did you do as you embarked on your happiness project to really change your sort of level of feeling good about your life?
Well, so I decided to I also did a year. And
are all the caps shut on the clamp-down site?
Spirituality, and tried to distill them into simple, realistic resolutions, things I can change as part of my everyday life.
Like what? Give me an example.
Like how to kiss more, touch more for my relationship.
Yeah, they are.
Having more of the affectionate feeling with the people that I saw on a daily basis. And it's important to take any time, energy, or money. And yet it really boosted the feeling of connectedness with the people that I love.
And actually, this is one of the things that I'm going to talk about.
Hi, I'm waiting my
husband.
Got a big old tangle at the bottom of your hair.